Hi friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today we are making cream cheese frosting, which is a very simple recipe. However, I've had lots of viewers come back to me and ask that it's very complicated and they are unable to do it. So we'll show you a very simple method how to get perfect cream cheese frosting. So keep watching. In a bowl here, I have 300 grams of icing sugar. I have 125 grams of cream cheese at room temperature. I'm putting it in the same bowl. I have 50 grams of unsalted butter. I'm putting that also in the same bowl. And I'm just going to whisk it. The key to this is you have to make sure that your ingredients are at room temperature. But when you're using your cream cheese frosting on top of your cake or your pancakes, please ensure your cream cheese is quite chilled. So I usually chill my cream cheese for about 3 hours before I use it. That's the trick behind it. I'm just going to mix it well. Initially, it's a bit hard, but gradually it'll become really soft. Cream cheese frosting is now ready. You will see this is now runny. This is because of continuous whisking. I'm going to chill this for 3 hours at least before I frost it on my cakes. This cream cheese frosting goes very well with your carrot cakes, coffee cakes, red velvet pancakes, and also your choux pastries and layering between your cakes. If you've enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to like and share it. And don't forget to subscribe to India Food Network.